earth was formless and empty, and darkness covered the deep water.
Let there be light. Honey, will you turn on the light? It is good.
God separated the dry land and the seas.
Something seems missing. Ah, yes.
God formed man out of dust from the ground.
I am good.
Oh, jeez. Ow! Something feels missing. Her chest is like popping out everywhere. And she doesn't even have a thingy.
She is your wife and you will be happy with her. I created Adam and Eve, not Adam and Steve.
Fine.
It is now both of thou's jobs to take care of your home.
Okay, I get it. Don't eat from the mystery tree. Jeez. I guess I'll go start dressing the garden. I don't know.
Adam, dear, where are you?
Oh, I'm just redecorating this place. What do you think about this ivy? Isn't it fabulous?
I brought some fruit for us to eat.
No, I'm happy with my bananas.
And give it a try.
Okay. Wait a second. Is this that knowledge fruit?
No, of course not.
Okay then. Are you sure?
Yes, eat it already.
Okay.
It can't get any worse, right?
Thou shalt not commit adultery.
Well, there goes my Sunday fun days.
Thou shalt not steal.
So, we should give back all the stuff we stole from the Egyptians?
Thou shalt not bear false witness against thy neighbor.
Bear false what's it?
It means don't lie.
Why didn't you just say don't lie?
Thou shalt not covet.
Is that masturbation? Because I really need that.
No, it means don't have desires and wishes. And if anyone breaks any of these rules, they should be killed.
But, isn't not killing one of the rules?
Yes. And tell them to my people, who, by the way, have already corrupted themselves.
Well, that was fast.
They've even made a molten calf and have worshipped it.
Who would worship a molten calf?
Now go, before they start gay marrying.
So, you want me to carry these two heavy rocks all the way back down that mountain?
Rule number 11, thou shalt not talk back!
And Moses turned and went down from the mount, and the two tables of the testimony were in his hand. The tables were written on both their sides. On the one side...
Yeah, I know, Mr. Narrator, they're fucking heavy, too!
As soon as he came nigh unto the camp, that he saw the calf and the dancing. Moses' anger waxed hot.
Oh, God damn it, you guys! I leave for... How long was I gone?
40 days.
40 days, really? Anyway, who's on the Lord's side? Come stand with me! Alright, well, I have to kill the rest of you now. God's orders. Ooh, I'm going to enjoy this.
Oh, save me, molten calf god!
And there fell of the people that day about 3,000 men.
Well, that was fun. But, we can't kill any more after this.
Aww.
Yeah, there were a bunch of other rules too, but, I broke the tablets. One was something about we could sleep with our neighbor's wives on Sundays. But don't quote me on that. Maybe I can get God to make a second print.
You smell that?
Why don't y'all just give me a list? I'll run them up to God and see if he picks one.
No. No. That's the name of a champagne. No. No, terrible. These are all just terrible.
Relax, God. You want me to get y'all some wine and cheeses?
Wait, what'd you just say?
Jesus, you want some cheeses?
Hello?
Hey, Dad, I wrote a big show and your grandson Jesus is in it. He's kind of the star of it, really. Can you make it?
Look at you. I'm there, pal. When is it? When's the big show?
It's Good Friday.
Oh, don't say Friday.
Ah, I was afraid of that. Well, there's kind of a postscript to the story. Maybe you could catch that?
Oh, you betcha, slugger.
It's on Sunday.
Oh, you're kidding. Doesn't anyone do anything on Tuesdays anymore? Listen, I'm getting pulled into this meeting right now, but good luck with your thing.
I promise I am going to be so nice to my son.
Up yours, Joseph! You're not my real dad!
Hello?
Hey, Dad. It's me. Listen, things here aren't working out anymore, and I was wondering, can I come live with you and Janet for a while?
Oh, wow, kiddo. You know, I'd love that, but I don't know if now is the best time. Maybe next year, okay? I'll see you Friday night. Tell your mother I sent the check. So where were we?
Right about here.
Ah, come on, baby. It's my birthday.
No.
Shouldn't you be up in heaven?
There was an issue. So what was the cause of death?
Rectal trauma.
Cocaine and severe trauma to the colon.
Jesus!
What you got for me today?
I've been good.
Talk good to me, brother. You know the world is yours, man. Whatever you want, man.
I need the numbers to the lotto. What can you give me then?
I got some kindness, I got compassion, and I got love for all mankind. You better get up on some of that, man.
Don't nobody want no shit like that. You got the nerve walking around with all that brown on, looking like the UPS man. Nigga want Kenobi, Taliban to Al-Qaeda.
You too, homeboy. I still love your bitch ass.
I still love your bitch ass.
What's up? Can you point me to the bathroom? Because I got to take a shit real bad. Yeah, unless Jesus can make the shit go away for a couple of hours, then I don't have to use their bathroom.
That's on Pops.
Nope. Tell me something. Does Africa stink? I'm just saying, like, I always imagine Africa to be musty than a motherfucker.
That is really offensive.
I can't with all that dirt and monkey shit. Hey, Tyler, I think it's cool that your girl is into the Negroic arts. You know, she gonna help me find a white bitch. White bitches don't stretch you out like black women, you know? Man, you ever had any black...
I have, dated an African-American woman before.
Hey, so look, which one you like going down on, them or white bitches? You know, I'm just trying to figure it out, because I'm gonna tell you, them white bitches, they throw it back at you. Right in your mouth.
What the f*** is your problem? Can you please stop saying the word white bitch?
Caucasian bitch.
Just stop saying bitch.
You know what, Cassandra? I don't like that word either. Don't like it. Really don't. It's actually deplorable.
Oh, well, you didn't seem to have a problem with it when he said it about 18 times in the last 31 seconds, so.
I'm Jesus. I hear that type of language all the time. Don't faze me, though.
Oh, so blatant sexism doesn't faze you. Saying an entire continent of people stink doesn't faze you. You're supposed to be Jesus, and you hang out with lowlifes like this.
Exactly! Love, brother.
Good folks right here, good people.
I'm finna just go ahead and roll this blunt.
Ooh, twist a fat one.
You are a disgusting, contemptible, deplorable, racist, misogynist piece of human filth.
Did you say that because I'm black or...
Tyler, I want these people the f*** out of my house.
So no white bitches?
Go!
Okay, Cassandra, God bless y'all. You got a beautiful home, man.
God.
You're such a f***ing ass, looking like a big ass sack of potatoes.
The second coming is here.
So, it's been 2,000 years.
Remember how they tortured me last time?
Oh, you don't have to worry about that anymore.
Off to LaGuardia!
That's fucked up.
Spread arms out to the side.
Got him arms behind your back.
I am the herpes in her underwear, ready to jump out and give you a scare.
Satan.
Motherfuckers. I'll kill you. I'll fucking murder every one of you cocksuckers. Eat my shit and burn in hell, you fucking fox.
Jesus. So now, I guess there's just to...
cut his balls off.
Say the last words. Do you have any last words, Jesus?
Just two. Abracadabra, bitch!
Cut his balls off!
Hey!
Call the plumber now. It's an emergency.
Finally using the toilet. About fucking time.
We shall die. We shall die. We shall die.